Hi everyone, my name is Septian Gilang, and today I will show you how to build multilinear regression using R and also improve it by removing the outlier from the dataset. I assume that you have already set up the RStudio in your computer. And for this purpose, we need to use car package. You can install the car package by clicking this button and search for the package. Afterwards, you just click the checkbox here. We already have Ansicombi dataset which we will use in this entire video. Let's see what is inside this dataset. As you can see, this dataset has 4 variables, and we use this dataset to build our multilinear regression model. This education variable here will be the response variable, while the rest will be the explanatory variable. Next, we will build our model using the LM function. To see the detail in our model, we use the summary function. Here is the coefficient of our model. And here is the result of t-test, which null hypothesis is the coefficient equal to 0. You can see all of them has probability less than 1%, so we can reject the null hypothesis. Otherwise, we need to remove the factor or variable which has big probability, let's say more than 5%. Next, we will improve our result by removing the outlier. To detect the outlier, we can use the influence plot. The y-axis here is studentized residual, which shows how big its data deviates from our model. The cutoff of this studentized residual is -2 and 2 for 95% confidence interval. The city variable here has studentized residual less than -2, so we consider this as outlier. Next, we will build the new model without the outlier. Then, we will compare this new model with our previous model to see whether we have the better model. You can see here that the coefficient is different between our new model with our previous model. Also, after removing the outlier from our dataset, the residual standard error is decreasing, while the R squared is increasing. It means that our new model fits better to our data compared to previous model. Okay, that's all for today. Hope it will help you, and thanks for watching. See you.